wants to know is, what's the next round, Terry? Well, let me get you off your tenterhooks by telling you it's the identity parade. And this week, we've made it a Eurovision special, everybody. Ooh. So, Phil, James and Rufus, how about some 90s Eurovision rap, eh? For the audience only, here's Love City Groove. Well, that was Love City Groove with Love City Groove. How do they think them up? Which of our lineup is the singer Paul Hardy? Is number one Paul Hardy? Is number two Laurel and Hardy? Is number three Kiss Me Hardy? Is number four Hardy Ha Ha? Or is number five Hardy worth getting out of bed for?
Not number four, he's come straight out of the Chilean mine.
I will do the buzzcocks this week.
Number three is an Elvis impersonation. Will you do your Elvis impersonation, please?
He's not allowed to move or do anything you say.
Okay.
You can't come here, James Blunt, with all your fine ways and try and make the rules.
I apologise.
James is slightly reeling because that's not his family tartan.
Is it number one kind of looks the most...
Yeah, I mean, it is clearly number one, isn't it?
I think it's number one.
Yeah.
So let's find out. Would the real Paul Hardy step forward now? Oh. Now, performing Elvis in his tribute show, Elvis What If, Paul Hardy, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. For Noel, Imelda and Edith, how about some Eurovision 80s pop?
Yes.
So, for the audience only, Box Fizz. That was Box Fizz with Making Your Mind Up. So, Noel's team, which of our lineup is the singer Cheryl Baker? Is it number one, Making Your Mind Up? Number two, I've Made Me Mind Up? Number three, I Definitely Know Who It Is? Number four, I'm Having Second Thoughts? Or number five, Oh No, It's Number Two?
She's laughing. It's number two. She's laughing.
What do you mean it's number two? She's laughing. You mean the one that looks exactly like Cheryl Baker?
Look, you can't see what we can see. It's like sort of transsexual Frank Zappas. It's terrifying.
The people that haven't got HD TV looking at the whole lineup think the Nolans are back together.
They are.
They all look very good. What do you mean you think it's number two?
The one that looks like Cheryl Baker that in his introduction Terry said it was!
Okay, let's
He's
find out.
He's getting very passionate.
Wait a sec, Terry, easy.
For God's sake.
Let me just...
We want to make sure.
I've got the authority of a seven-year-old girl. This is ridiculous. Edith's useless. You're dressed as a ladybird. It's number two.
Number two. With the real Cheryl Baker, please step forward. It's number two. Now, touring with the original Box Fizz, Cheryl Baker. Ladies and gentlemen, Cheryl.